The history of prostitution in Calcutta is as old as the city itself. During the late 17th century, Calcutta emerged as the Bengal headquarters of British East India Company. Job Chanak, the then British East India Company's chief in Bengal, established the settlement in 1690, which was originally a conglomeration of three villages, Calicutta, Sultanate, and Gobindapur. Many young British men started coming to Calcutta with an ambition of making fortune. Prostitution in Calcutta was introduced for the entertainment of these young British officers and soldiers of the East India Company. At that time, there were mainly two roads which connected the city of Calcutta. First road was north to southbound, popularly known as the Pilgrim Road or the Chitpur Road, which connected Chitpur and Kalighat via Chaurangi. The second road was constructed from east to west of the city, connecting Lal Dighi, Lal Bazaar, Bo Bazaar, and Sialda. The prostitution developed by the sides of these roads. The major red light districts back then were Bo Bazaar, Kalighat, Territory Bazaar, Seth Bagan, Siddheshwari Tola, and Sonagachi. During the 19th century, Calcutta witnessed the rise of a new class of society called as the Babus. The Babus were rich native people who possessed enormous wealth and were known for their extravagant lifestyle. It was a status symbol of the Babus to keep a private prostitute. Thus, prostitution in Calcutta flourished during the time of the Babu culture. Eventually, Sonagachi became the largest red light district of Calcutta. As per legend, this area was owned by a very prestigious Zamindar family of Kolkata. Although the name Sonagachi translates into a tree made of gold in Bengali, but the source of the name neither related to the tree nor gold. The place got its name from a mosque named as Sanaullah Ghazi or Sana Ghazi. Sonagachi is a corrupted form of Sana Ghazi. One can see the mosque even today. As on today, Sonagachi is the largest red light area in Asia. Officially, about 15,000 sex workers or those associated with sex trade are active in this area. The girls working here are mainly Bengali, Nepali and Marwari. But the customers as well as sex workers face trouble from police regularly, as the law related to prostitution in India is not transparent. The law says prostitution is legal, but some of the related activities like pimping, organized prostitution, owning a brothel are illegal, so that they can gradually get absorbed. Presently, many NGOs are working closely for the betterment of the sex workers in Sonagachi. The primary objectives are to take care of the health of the sex workers, to give them proper education, and to look after their children.